his namesake. Call him an Adrian Toomes. Call him Vulture. Call him whatever you want. I'll always call him the bastard who killed my uncle. And not just kill you. What's the matter, Toomes? No humans around for dinner? You can't escape me, coward.
Look everywhere. He's got to be here.
Oh, this thing,
he couldn't have gotten away.
Well, you'd be surprised.
Here's some for you.
Take a nap, dirtbag.
He's right there. Can't get him. Look everywhere. He's got to be here. He couldn't have gotten away. Take that.
Triggerman.
You can run, Vulture, but you'll never escape me. Lost him. How'd he do that? Over there. Find him. Now.
Motherfucker. Oh, come on. Get over here, bitch.
don't suppose I can get a glass of milk?
Sorry, but I got something here that'll get you good and heavy.
You invited Mount Ugg?
Let me see here.
Vulture seems creepier than usual.
Yeah, and that's saying something.
I didn't think anything could scare him. He's usually the scariest thing around. His breath always stinks, too.
Yeah, what's that guy eat?
He eats flesh.
Never seen Vulture like that. He was sweating bullets.
Yeah, and anything that scares a guy like that scares me.
The spider wants to muscle in on this section. He's messing with the boy, gang. I'll fill him for the daylight.
It's nighttime.
Same principle.
Doesn't sound as good, though. I'm feeling full of nighttime?
Exactly.
See, this is why we're just ghouls. Because we have stupid discussions like this. Reinforcements up. I'll take down every thug in this town if I have to. You've trashed one group. Oh, yeah. Trash. Have to shut you up. I'll use you now all night.
Get off your arm!
all staying in shadow.
Ouch.
Looks like you have a train to catch, or will it catch you?
Isn't there a... How dumb is this?
Guys.
Thank you.
Closing in on him. I can feel it. I know Vulture. He'll go higher and higher, like a bird.
Wakey, wakey, eggs and bakey. Here, drink. Welcome to hell!
You crazy bastard.
Going down!